Welcome back to Live at 4. Today, sadly, we are getting your home ready for winter by keeping critters out.
And the warmth in, because this is all important. Live this afternoon is PJ Winkelmann, co-owner of Advanced Wildlife Control. This is a real issue for a lot of folks, because as the temperatures are going down, you can start to hear those critters finding their way into your house, either the basement, the attic, or where's the number one area?
Absolutely. They usually try to get in the basement, especially when you're dealing with mice. They're going to chew through holes. You can see here, I brought a piece of siding, and you can see the mice are able to get through a hole, you know, size of a quarter, even the size of a nickel sometimes. So all they have to do is be able to get their head through.
And then they're in. Okay.
Once they're in, they're in.
All right. So let's talk about raccoons and squirrels, which are another big problem. How are you able to kind of prevent them from getting into your home?
Yeah. One of the things that I always tell people with my customers is you make sure that you have the trees trimmed, because they're looking for easy access. Right. They want to get on top of the roof, and, and that's, you know, how they typically get in. We do install chimney caps. That's a prevention tool. And these are roof vent covers, which we also put on.
These are what?
Yeah, roof vent covers.
Oh, for the vents.
So you'll cover your vents and then keep them out of there. Another thing that I always tell is, you know, eliminate the food source. You know, keep your garbage cans closed, keep it locked, keep it tight. Don't put them out the night before. And then, you know, if you're feeding the birds, make sure that the, you know, you're only feeding birds and not raccoons and squirrels.
What's some of these other things you have here for us?
This is for woodpeckers. So woodpeckers are another thing that we have a problem with. And this is a flasher. It's made of a mylar material. So woodpeckers during fall, they look to come in and, you know, they try to peck on the house and they say, hey, this is my territory. They're letting other woodpeckers know this is my spot. So these are made of...
You don't pay mortgage here.
Yeah, no, exactly. This is a mylar material. It's a reflective device, so it twirls, and basically it reflects the sun and the noise and
that
the sight.
Well.
You know, it kind of scares them away. So,
PJ, thanks for coming in. I mean, these are good advice here. If you need more, just check out Advanced Wildlife Control. Appreciate you coming in. If you have questions for our experts, email them at AskTheExpert at todaysTMJ4.com. You can also leave a voicemail. We do have the number there for you.